Shocking revelations tonight after one study finds that certain jewelry can be harmful to your health. NightBeat's Betty Yu is here to reveal the common stores that could be selling you toxic jewelry. Betty?
Liz, Ken, we're talking about popular stores including Ross, which sold most of the tainted items, and Nordstrom Rack. The study was done by a nonprofit that bought samples here in the Bay Area this year or last, and it says the problem should not be underestimated.
Millions of Americans head to big retailers for deals on jewelry, but that could come with an unintended cost. An analysis by the Oakland-based nonprofit Center for Environmental Health found traces of cadmium, a carcinogen linked to cancer, kidney damage, and reproductive issues in jewelry at major retailers nationwide.
It's very disappointing that we're still seeing cadmium, an incredibly toxic metal, in jewelry. We found it in 2010, and 36 companies agreed to eliminate it. Now, unfortunately, in 2018, we have to do the same thing again.
The report found tainted jewelry at Ross, Nordstrom, and Papaya. One pendant was 100% cadmium. Many of the items were from overseas manufacturers. A 2010 investigation found that Chinese manufacturers were using cadmium in kids' jewelry. The chemical has since been outlawed for children's jewelry in some states, but there are no laws for adult jewelry. The Fashion Jewelry and Accessories Trade Association does not believe the test results suggest a larger problem.
We are very surprised to find the cadmium is still showing up. And, you know, you cannot legislate against the bad players, you know, and unfortunately, there are always going to be bad players at hand in whatever you're doing.
In statements to the Associated Press, Ross and Nordstrom say they've reached out to their suppliers. Papaya has issued a recall.
Experts say cadmium can accumulate in the body over time. You can absorb it through the skin or by ingesting or breathing it. Ken?